Hi guys, Valerie here to present you with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. Topher Grace joins cast of Nolan's Interstellar. First today's video.
In the history of filmmaking, the sequel always strives to be better,
sequel!
Bolder,
sequel!
And bigger.
Sequel, sequel! Sequel!
Next spring.
Finally!
Oh, I look so happy!
There's no sequel.
This is gonna be great.
Like a Muppet sequel.
A sequel?
Ricky Gervais, Ty Burrell, and Tina Fey.
Put the frog down.
In quite possibly the greatest motion picture of all time.
Crazier things have happened.
Sequel, sequel!
And will.
Good grief.
Muppets Most Wanted.
Everybody's feeling all right.
Nolan loves Venom. Okay, at least the actor who played him. Director Christopher Nolan has cast Topher Grace, Spider-Man 3 Predators, in his next movie, the sci-fi epic Interstellar. While details of his character were not disclosed, Deadline describes the part as a supporting role. Interstellar is a space adventure about wormhole travel between dimensions, written and directed by Christopher Nolan, based on a previous screenplay by brother Jonathan Nolan. Interstellar stars Matthew McConaughey, Anne Hathaway, Jessica Chastain, and Michael Caine. Interstellar opens November 7th, 2014. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Twitter @FilmIsNow. See you next time.